I think that life is the most precious gift, and that we have an obligation to protect it.